Positions log 2379/2. Nothing out of the ordinary to report. Minor injuries, aches, and pains from the more vulnerable crew members than the usual bout of influenza you'd expect with so many people living in such close confines. It seems the current strain of influenza is becoming resistant to the vaccines we've developed on board. Only thing of note was a minor injury to one of the survey team. Gottlieb sustained a minor laceration. He was taking a mineral sample on a nearby asteroid. Suit got braced, but he managed to apply an emergency seal before anything serious happened. Collisions log 2387/8. We have an emergency. The strain of influenza infecting the ship has become completely resistant to any vaccines or treatment we can find. 13% of the ship's population has now succumbed to the infection, and so far, 8 have died. I've initiated emergency measures and quarantined the infected. The epidemiologist, Dr. Monroe, is working around the clock to find a solution. I'm sure she'll come up with a cure before long.
Into his blood. It's mutated into some kind of virulent pathogen. The
grow is unable to isolate the microorganism that's causing it. It spreads fast. Quarantine hasn't worked and people are starting to panic. We're doing our best to come up with a counteraction, but I'm not sure we have the resources. Precision's log 2499/9. We are lost. Monroe died 2 days ago, and any chance we had of finding a cure for this epidemic died with her. Half the ship's population is already dead, and 98% of those remaining are infected. Teams are working around the clock to vent the bodies into space, but they're piling up so quickly. The riots haven't helped. People are panicking, angry, don't know what to do. When you see your family die, I guess you just get desperate. I don't know what to do. Suppose I should do my job, but it's no use. At least I've avoided an infection. For now. Physician's log 2501/7. I knew I wasn't going to avoid contracting this thing forever. I'm one of the last. This place is so quiet now. Used to teem with life, and now there's just silence along the empty corridors. I should probably go for one last walk while I still can. Thank you.
Thank you.